Now I'm going to make a tool, so I'll try to install the bushing without removing the bracket on its place. This is what I'm gonna use. Another leaf spring is loose in it too, the plates are removed. Now I'm gonna try to replace the bushing without removing the bracket. As you can see, one piece is out.
This is a key. This one I will hold this end of the bolt. This is the new bushing. This is a tube, and inside will came out the old bushing. So just tighten this nut and the bushing will came right out. The new bushing is back. Now I can remove the tool. Together with the old bushing. This is the old bushing. Ah, it's cut. Now we can put back again this piece. Bushings on both sides are replaced and now we're good to go.